guard its secret. No more than this time.
Mesdames et messieurs, Sarah Stevenson, médaille d'or olympique de taekwondo en 2008, va prêter le serment olympique au nom de tous les athlètes.
Ladies and gentlemen, to take the Olympic oath on behalf of all athletes, Sarah Stevenson, 2008 Olympic medalist, taekwondo.
In the name of all the competitors, I promise that we shall take part in the Olympic Games, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, committing ourselves to a sport without doping and without drugs, in the true spirit of sportsmanship, for the glory of the sport and the honour of our teams.
Mesdames et messieurs, Mick Bassi, arbitre et juge de boxe, va prêter le serment olympique au nom de tous les juges.
Ladies and gentlemen, to take the Olympic oath on behalf of all judges, Mick Bassi, Olympic boxing referee and judge.
In the name of all the judges and officials, I promise that we shall officiate in these Olympic Games with complete impartiality, respecting and abiding by the rules which govern them, in the true spirit of sportsmanship.
Mesdames et messieurs, Eric Farrell, entraîneur de canoë kayak course en ligne, va prêter le serment olympique au nom de tous les entraîneurs.
Ladies and gentlemen, to take the Olympic oath on behalf of all coaches, Eric Farrell, MBE, Olympic canoe sprint coach.
In the name of all the coaches and other members of the athlete's entourage, I promise that we shall commit ourselves to ensuring that the spirit of sportsmanship and fair play is fully adhered to and upheld in accordance with the fundamental principles of Olympism.
Mesdames et messieurs,